Can you imagine a suitcase that is a free library that travels by bus to schools throughout Argentina? Inside the suitcase, teachers and students encounter a very unique book that tells the true story of a family, my family, that, like so many families, has overcome inconceivable atrocities. I thought I created this book for personal reasons. Teachers here in Argentina taught me the contrary. They showed me that our story is a powerful tool for exploring discrimination, identity, history, the visual arts, and ethics in the classroom. Because I'm certain there is no force more powerful for transforming society than an inspired teacher, I listened to them. And I imagined. And with that emotion, I reached out to people I knew, and I reached out to total strangers to help me create a free traveling library. Each year, individuals from more than 5 countries and from all of Argentina extend their hands so that the traveling libraries, the suitcases, travel non-stop and free of charge to schools, museums, and libraries throughout all of Argentina. Little by little and without pause, so many people, individuals who don't know each other personally, join together by way of these unique suitcases to generate empathy and to heal wounds. It is that simple, it is that beautiful, it is that possible.